As for New Orleans, City Hall has been shut down. All city websites are down, and employees are using good old-fashioned pens and paper to conduct business.